Hey guys, January 27th, 2017, Lake Alatuna, and here you can see 1975 Evinrude 9.9 horsepower motor, short shaft, pull start tiller, just received new impeller and carburetor was cleaned. And it is on 1448 generation 3 aluminum flat bottom jumbos. Let's see how it runs. That's the lowest reliable idle I could achieve on it back home. Not bad for old motor. Well, let's take the first spin. Not bad. Well, very happy with the motor. And I'm on the lake for about 40 minutes now. And if boat would leak, it would show up right somewhere here in the back. Boat stays completely dry.